series under ceasefire to not piss about. Watch it.
I'm sorry, there aren't regular services at the moment. Oh, you're not well. You should see a doctor before you really need a priest. Did Ruben send you? He had something for me. I would be very happy to give you what little medicine I have in exchange. I think you should take one of those right away. Those will only last a short while. Not all of my people have left. Many are trapped, scared of what will happen if they are caught trying to leave. And there are others who have chosen to stay. We try to help where we can, and we could use someone like you. You should come back when you require more medicine.
Come on, arms up.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? The guy's crazy. He practically gave his things away.
Why did he sell them to?
What's your white man, the job?
I don't know you.
But you know me. I'm the famous Prosper Kwasi.
You want a job?
We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Kepo. Tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little peanut will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send a message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work,
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Yeah, I was best. Don't bother chasing after the Federales motorcade. There's a better way to get the job done. There's a fishing village downriver. The policeman's brother lives there. You should pay him a visit. He's hiding a ledger. It lists all the bribes the constable's taken from APR over the years. When Kefe finds out you've got the book, he'll run back to his police station like a little boy and try to hide. He won't be a moving target anymore. Much easier to kill. I hear the deputy hates his boss. When he finds out about the APR bribes, I figure he'll hand over all the police weapons to the UFLL, just to make a point. That's when I'm going to ambush their convoy and wreck those weapons. If you help me out, you can have anything that's left. Won't work unless you get that ledger. It's in the fishing village. Look for the brother's house.